everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create animated social media posts with Canva? In this Canva tutorial, I'll be sharing how to use the Canva animation feature to create animated Facebook stories or animated Instagram stories. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create animated social media posts so that you can add some sparkle to your images, videos, and text. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to try it for free. In Canva, use the search bar to select the appropriate design size you wish to create animated social media posts for, such as Facebook stories or Instagram stories. All you have to do is search for animated, and a number of animated social media post templates will appear, such as animated social media, animated your story, and animated Facebook cover. I'll go ahead and select animated your story to create an animated Instagram story. If you scroll down this page, you'll see a number of animated story templates that you can customize, which can be used for animated Facebook stories or animated Instagram stories. Or if you prefer, you can select a blank animated your story template to start from scratch. Don't worry too much which animated social media template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected an animated social media design in Canva to customize, click on it to edit it. As I mentioned, if for some reason you wish to change this animated social media template to another one, you can click on Templates from the left-hand side panel to start fresh with another animated social media design. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, text, and images, or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, and text into your animated social media design. Under the Elements tab on the left-hand side panel, you can also locate and add stickers, which are animated elements, and include arrows, words, food, shapes, emojis, festive, confetti, and social media. You can also view all stickers available or use the search bar up top to locate an animated sticker of your choice. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. You can even change this animated social media design entirely to fit your own needs by deleting existing elements, changing existing ones, or adding new ones entirely. Since this is an animated social media design, you'll notice that there is a timer up top as well as an animation. To change the duration of your animated social media design, just click on the timer to increase or decrease its timing. To change the kind of animation that is used, just click on the animation and select one of your choice from the available options, including block, breathe, fade, pan, rise, and tumble. If you're a Canva Pro user, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, you can also select between the drift, stomp, tectonic, baseline, pop, neon, and scrapbook animations. At the bottom, you can view the song that has been added to your animated social media design. You can change which section of the song is selected, edit its volume, or delete it altogether. To add another song to your animated social media design, just click on Music from the left-hand side panel and select one of your choice. To preview what your animated social media design will look like with animations and music, click on the play button on the menu up top. Once you're happy with how your animated social media design looks like, rename your Canva design up top and then click on download. Make sure that MP4 video is selected and then click on the download button to save your finished animated social media design to your computer. If you're serious about creating animated social media posts with Canva, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know which social media platforms you plan on creating animated social media posts in Canva for. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to create videos with animations and music in Canva. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these 2 videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.